I am Greer Wilder with Greer's OCTV. Today we're at the district at Tustin getting ready for the brand model search. Let's go meet some of the models. You want to tell us a little bit about what you're looking for today?
You know, we're just always looking for that new fresh face, and we always just try and stay on the cutting edge and be able to give our clients whatever they need. And so we're just hoping to find that someone special that we can make a working model.
What was it like coming here to do your model search?
I've never done this before. My coworkers actually kind of said, hey, you should go try this out. So a little nerve-wracking, I guess. Never doing this before, but it's pretty easy, I guess. They actually said nothing. They just kind of said, go to the blue tent. So I went to the blue tent, and then people at the blue tent said nothing. So kind of hanging out, waiting to see if something's going to happen. And then they had a piece of paper that says come back at 3:30 to announce whoever they want to choose. So I guess I'm going to come back at 3:30.
I'm looking for someone who has a good sense of style, who's not trying to be something they're not. I think you can tell immediately about personality when it comes through, if they're standing there, how well they carry themselves, how confident they feel. I'm looking for someone who feels comfortable, because when you're in front, like even doing print media, you need to have that confidence come through, because it shows, you know, on film.
What about the gods?
To be honest with you, I think they all look like they belong on the Disney Channel.
Yeah, I look like Zac Efron. I think we should have made a little note at the bottom that said, I think so.
Please do not try to imitate Zac Efron. We already have one of him.
So that's a look at some of the models that will be walking down the runway next Saturday, August 8th at 6 o'clock. Thank you for watching Greer's OCTV.